Mein Wagen ist schon fast. Jetzt voelt me, jij gaat nou kakken.
Ja, nee, hij gaat nou dus rechtuit afgaan of zo.
Ik voel wel, ons gaat nou kakken.
I just want to show you guys the view of Cape Town.
Oh. Oh, oh wow.
Om de long. Neem je foto's, Leon. Ga nou.
For the front traffic, the town member Oscar's passing Willie Point Lighthouse is 2,000 feet. We'll be taking south at the breakwater.
Is town member
Oscar. Ek het die gevoel hier kom nou kak. Ek het net so gevoel.
Comment, comment.
Julle, ek hou nie van hierdie wag.
We're just chilling here, we're just watching the view.
Yeah.
Hotel November Oscar, this is NSC base.
Can you guys see the ship? It's like the one time I went bungee jumping and I said to them, the guys, it's boring, I've done it four times, and then he put me backwards and he held me and I said to him, this is cock, I've already gone backwards, and he said, no, don't worry, we're just waiting for something. And he said to the girls, girls, have you ever seen something, and I went, yo, I also want to see that, and he pulled me and he pushed me off the yes, so I cocked myself. Okay, part of the sightseeing tour. You guys are going to see some whales. There's a whale waving hello. He's flapping his tail for us.
Sweet Zai. Jicky saw flapping his tail.
That's a whale.
That's
a whale. No, it's a bird. Oh, wow.
Yeah,
it's
amazing. He's hocking.
It's a
bird.
There we go. There's a nice view of some whales.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
awesome.
That's
beautiful.
Let's have a look. We see.
Yeah, I'm going to see that. Yeah, let's have a look.
It's just a rock. So they teach you in flying school, if you're flying towards something and you need to get away from it very quickly, there's a specific maneuver what you do. So you pull it back. You hold, you wait, and then when you want to go the other direction. And you come back down.
Yes, it's the fuck. That's why I don't become a
pilot. Awesome.
Yes.
Kijk eens het volume.
Great. Let's go have a look at the prison.
Oh, that's awesome. Wolle, je moet niet kak maken af. Ik denk dat ik het zo pas in mijn broek kan.
This lekker, I love it.
Wow, nou zien we het uiteindelijk.
Ja, ik was nog nooit
hier. Romeo Oscar 1000 feet, we'll be going clockwise around and then returning to the VNA, Romeo Oscar Papa.
Ik was op Robben Eiland op 2006. Ja, prop talk, er is
niet aan. Traffic, Slover, copy area, pop marking, semi drive. Slover, copy towards Big Bay.
Alright, so you see there's still some old military equipment here on the island. There's old cannons and stuff that all around you. Somebody thought it was very funny and they introduced rabbits on the island. Now they've got a serious rabbit problem. There's also lots of ribbok on Robben Island, believe it or not. Heaps of ribbok.
Funny fact is,
here's the old runway where the military does training. And then the prison here on the right hand side.
Where's the water?
Yeah.
My father. Was not a very long runway.
Eh? No, not at all.
Kan enig iemand my hoor?
Ja, ja, ja. Ja.
So my fun fact wat ek julle net vertel was interessant. Leon Drumney se vrou?
Ja.
Sy pa was die warden op Rob.
Is dit?
Ja.
Ah, kyk hoe mooi is die water, hè?
Nog aparte sierra. Jy verstaan nie, sweet ek.
Eh?
What? Wow. Sorry.
10 million.
10 million.
I'll put put it on your credit card if you want.
It's all about my debit. It's fine.
It's fine.
10 million rand right. Or dollars?
10 million rand. That's what this one's worth about now. It's just got a new engine. There we go.
Wrong with the old one. Very delighted to hear that.
Wrong with the old one.
My sister is always calling.
Yeah, man. How mooi is dit?
Yes, it's amazing, hoor.
See all the old shipwrecks, lots of shipwrecks here. There's a yacht. There's two more shipwrecks down behind us.
That is his here. Mooi. Here's her blood.
Ja.
Hoor nie, jylle, ons gaan baie naby aan die water. Ja. Ons laatste keer met die Huey gevlieg het, dan gaan hy so en dan hang jou, dis voel as jou voete die branders gaan raak. Lekker.
Oh, gaan ook so voel.
Huh?
Gaan ook so voel.
Gaan ook so voel.
Oh, joh.
Lekker.
Woe. Oh, dit is awesome.
Yes, dit is stunning. Huh?
Yes, hier is sweet.
Wow.
Ek voel ook in een volke movie is.
Woe. Is lekker. Huh? Jy is in jou eie movie.
Yes, hier is amazing.
Dit is
so lekker. Dit is die
Dit is mooi. Mooi, hè?
Stunning.
Kan
jy ons weer bang maak?
Maybe.
Hy wil ons nou rarig bang maak, dus ek om hy niks sê nie, hy blij ons om stil.
There's the whale, whale's just over there.
Oh, cute.
Right, kijk, soos 'n perd kijk.
I can't make you scared all the time, you have to enjoy the flight too.
Oh.
Yes, it is sweet.
Lekker,
hè? Oh,
yes. Romeo Stubb is north of the breakwater, we are rooting for the eastern view and we'll call final approach next. Romeo Stubb.
Beautiful.
Land there, eh?
Yeah, we're gonna land there. I'm gonna properly freak you out now.
Yeah, I did it.
Hey, you're not gonna understand this. We'll see. It might be a little bit turbulent here, just with the northerly wind. See, it's gusting quite nicely on the water there.
How long have you been a pilot?
Okay, is it right?
What's that?
How long have you been a pilot?
7 years. Somewhere around there, I think.
That's now the wind.
Yeah, that's now the wind.
Seeing anything from that side.
Yeah, the wind's now right behind us. So see the ground speed. Watch how the ground speed's going to pick up. Now we're doing 220.
Oh.
Yeah. But you can feel it's not like a...
I like it.
Yes, sir.
It's 130, which is about 255 kilometers an hour. You can also feel it on the helicopter. If you turn, you can feel that you... And it doesn't, you see, it gives you alarms and all kinds of stuff.
When I say that, then you're not going to alarm yourself.
It's still free.
Okay, but it's mooi, jylle. Okay.
This has been an excellent.
Okay, so, let's see if you understand this. We're going to land there. Romeo Papa final bridge, can you order front? The engine's off. We're gliding.
The
throttle's closed.
My 9 o'clock inside.
What are you doing? Auto rotation now.
Yeah.